weakness, you attack. The point of weakness.
But it was my grandmother, Ken. She's 81.
Honey, her backhand's a joke. I'm not gonna take advantage of that.
Quiet, please. Actual work going on here.
Is that same bee?
Yes, it is.
I'm helping him sue the human race.
What?
Oh, hello.
Hello, bee.
This is Ken.
Yeah, I remember you. Timberland, size 10 and a half. Vibram soul, I believe.
Why does he talk again?
Listen, you better go, because we're really busy working.
But it's our yogurt night.